Inserting pictures from files. You can insert pictures both from pictures and online pictures buttons. Both accomplish the same goal. The only difference is that pictures means you can insert pictures locally from the local drive like hard disk, CD or DVD or pen drive, etc. While online pictures allows you to insert images from an internet-based source, such as Clipart from Office.com, Bing, or OneDrive, formerly SkyDrive, Facebook profile, Flickr, etc. Here you will learn about inserting pictures from the Pictures tool. The steps to insert a picture are: open the document and place the cursor where you want to insert the picture. Click on the Insert tab. In the Illustrations group, click on the Pictures button. The Insert Picture dialog box appears. Choose the location in the drive where the required pictures are placed, in the navigation or work pane. Select the required picture and click on the Insert button. The selected picture is inserted in the document at the required location. Resizing the picture. Once the picture is inserted in the document, it can be resized. The steps to resize the picture are: click on the picture to select it. On its four corners and sides, 8 small boxes appear. These are known as the resizing handles, and they are used to resize the picture. Put the mouse cursor on any box. Example, at left corner. It changes into a two-sided arrow cursor. Click and drag the mouse to increase or decrease the picture size. Release the mouse click. The picture is resized. Rotating the picture. The steps to rotate the picture are: select the picture. A rotating icon appears at the center of top side of the picture. Click and drag the rotation button in the direction that you want to rotate the shape. Release the mouse. The picture is rotated. Layout or wrap text. By default, an image is inserted between two lines of text. It can be changed as per our requirements. The steps to wrap text around the picture are: select the picture that you want to wrap text arrow. The Layout Options button is displayed on the top right of the picture. Click on the Layout Options. Some wrap text options are displayed. Click on the required option, Square, to wrap text around the border of the image, Tight. To wrap text tightly around the image, this is the most useful option for irregular shaped images. True, to fill in the blank space around the image, top and bottom, to place the image on its own line, behind text, to display the text over the image, in front of text, to display the image over the text. This is used primarily for watermarks. Close the Layout Options box. See the changes in the document. Cropping the picture. Using the cropping tool, you can delete some unwanted part of a picture. The steps to crop the part of a picture are: select the picture. The Format tab activates. Click on it. In the Size group, click on the Crop button. 8 black colored handles appears on the corners and sides of the picture. Click and drag the mouse on the required side or corner to delete the part. Press the Enter key to finalize the cropping. Adding styles to the picture. MS Word provides several predefined styles to give the pictures a different look. The steps to add a style to the picture are: select the picture. On the Format tab in the Picture Styles group, click on the drop-down button to open the Picture Styles grid. Click on any one style to apply on the picture. Inserting Clip Art. Clip Art is a preloaded group of illustrations, photographs, videos and audios that can be inserted into a document. In MS Word 2013, Clip Art is not stored on your computer. It is available online. This gives you the ability to insert Clip Art on any device, not just your computer. The steps to insert Clip Art in the document are: on the Insert tab in the Illustrations group, click on the Online Pictures button. The Insert Pictures dialog box appears. Type the keyboard that describes the clip art you want to search and insert and press the Enter key. A web page appears in the web browser. It contains the same text box as displayed in the Insert Pictures dialog box. Type the keyword that describes the clip art. Related images will be displayed in iconic form. Select the image that you want to insert in the document. Click on the Insert button. The selected image is inserted in the document. Inserting shapes. You can insert various shapes in a document with the help of a Shapes tool. These are ready-made shapes in different categories, example lines, rectangles, basic shapes, block arrows, equation shapes, flowchart, stars and banners and callouts. The steps to insert the shapes are: on the Insert tab in the Illustrations group, click on the Shapes button. A drop-down list of different types of shapes in different groups appears. Double-click on the shape which you want to insert into the document. The shape is inserted in the document. Now you can resize, move, or format the shape. Resize the shape using the resizing handles. Formatting the shape. Let us learn some basic formatting of the shape that you have inserted in the document. Setting Shape Style. It adds a visual style to the selected shape. Select the shape, click on the drop-down arrow of Shape Styles, click on the required style. Shape style is changed. Setting Shape Color. It fills the selected shape with a solid color, gradient, picture or texture. Select the shape, click on the drop-down arrow of Shape Fill, click on the required color. Shape color is changed. Setting Shape Outline Color. It sets the outline. Select the shape. Click on the drop-down arrow of Shape Outline. Select the required color. Outline color is applied on the shape. Setting Shape Effects. It adds a visual effect to the selected shape like shadow, glow, reflection or 3D rotation. Select the shape. Click on the drop-down arrow of Shape Effects. Select the required effect category. Shape effect is applied on the shape. Adding text on the shape. Right-click on the shape. Click on the Add Text option. Typing cursor blinks here. Type the text and press the Enter key. Inserting Word Art. You can insert artistic and decorative text in the document, which is known as the word art. You can add more effects to it as you add to the shapes. You can also transform the text to give it a wavy, slanted or inflated look. The steps to insert a word art are: on the Insert tab in the text group, click on the word art button. A list of word art styles appears. Click on any one of the given styles. A text box appears on the document with your text here written inside it. Type your text and click outside the text box. Setting text effect to the word art. Some more visual effects can be added to the text like shadow, glow, reflection, etc. Select the word art text